Hey, welcome back to Meeker Extreme. We're on 717 right now. Jeez. Pull out my... Whoa! Never did that part of the trail. Well, I have, but it's been a long time. Yeah, I'm not a whoop guy. Whoa-ho! Washed out. Jeez. A little sandy, soft stuff. Here I go. Stand back up. Just tired. So if you like whoops, 717 is for you. It's not my cup of tea. And you have to keep the speed down because this is a very popular trail and OHV area. I think 717 is mainly popular because it's a big loop. So it's easy to do, it's long, and you're not really not going to get lost. It's well marked. My favorite stuff is actually like the middle sections, D, F, A, C, B, all those. Usually less people, a little more technical. So we're riding through the Hayman burn area, one of the largest Colorado fires that happened. we're getting close to a road. One of these. What do I need? I remember this intersection, been here a bunch.